I'm Vijay. I head the corporate social responsibility at the MotoCorp. I also head the information systems.
My first question is, what is the importance of CSR according to you, especially from the corporate point of view?
I think in today's time, CSR has become very important. If I look at our own philosophy, the key philosophy is that corporates take a lot of things from society. It's time for corporates to pay back to society. It's really very important.
Can you elaborate a little on that as to what thought goes behind that?
So, for example, if you look at Zero Protocol, what we have done is we have taken four key initiatives under our CSR. The key vision that we have is to have a greener, safer, and an equitable world, which means that we want to really work across the way. We want to ensure that this world is safer from road safety perspective, and the world is equitable for underprivileged kids. So, four key initiatives that we have. The first initiative that we call is Ride Safe, working on road safety. The second is Haripari. Haripari is primarily targeted at girls. Girls are the age of 6 and above. Where how do we ensure that these girls really become a better women of tomorrow from underprivileged sections of society? The third thing that we have is called E2. E2 is for educator and guide. Over there, the key focus that we have is on education. Where right from nursing, then even postgraduate education, we are really kind of helping kids to get better education. Fourth is Happy Earth. Happy Earth is all about ensuring that we have green things, other sustainable things. Swachh Bharat is part of it. Recently, as part of Times of India Green Drive, we planted 1.5 lakh trees in India. So this huge focus. And the entire thing on top of this is community involvement and employment.
Coming from the
I think this is a fantastic initiative. The key thing with such an initiative is that all of the corporates should know what a particular organization is doing. And how it helps is that we can get a lot of ideas from these and do a lot of things ourselves. It's a very great issue.